story could be kinda gory. Far from boring, we'd meet at a post apocalypse. Yeah, I'd be slowly walking in a group stalking you. You'd be the only man alive that I could not resist. Then all of your friends, they'd try to kill us, but only because they'd be jealous that our love is deeper than Edward and Bella's. Oh, if I were a zombie, I'd never eat your brain. I just want your heart, yeah, I don't want your heart, I just want your heart, yeah. Oh, if I were a zombie, I'd never eat your brain. I just want your heart, yeah, I don't want your heart, I just want your heart, cause I want you. You'd be hiding in a second floor apartment, knocking all the stairs down to save your life from the undead. Double barrel shotgun, taking out the slow ones. Then you'd see the passion burning in my eye, and I'd keep my head. Then all of your friends, they'd try to kill us, but only because they'd be jealous that our love is deeper than Edward and Bella. Your heart, yeah, I don't want your heart, I just want your heart, yeah. Oh, if I were a zombie, I'd never eat your brain. I just want your heart, yeah, I don't want your heart, I just want your heart, cause I want you. And I try not to bite and infect you because I respect you too much. If that's why I'd wait until we got married. Oh, and our happiest days would be spent picking off all your friends, and they'd see a love this deep won't stay buried. If I were a zombie, I'd never eat your brain. I just want your heart, yeah, I don't want your heart, I just want your heart, yeah. Oh, if I were a zombie, I'd never eat your brain. Your heart, yeah, I don't want your heart, I just want your heart, cause I want you.
Love me, cancerously, like the salt sore soaked in the sea. High maintenance means you're a gluttonous queen, narcissistic and mean.
Just how to hold me, and when her edges
cancerously.